Welcome to National Bank Direct Brokerage. Let's spend the next few minutes together and walk through our platform to discover the different tools and research available to help you manage your investments. For your general inquiries, you can consult our FAQ icon or text with our virtual assistant. If you can't find an answer, you can click on the envelope icon and send us your inquiries to our secure message center. Next to it, we have a profile icon. Make changes to your profile, such as modifying your sign-in email address or password. Under the Preferences tab, you can manage your personal view when you sign into your brokerage account. Since this is a test account, I'm missing the Privacy Settings tab, where you can manage how your personal information is used and shared. Under Notifications, you can choose to receive an alert via email if your orders have been executed or declined. If you trade options or bonds, you can select to receive an alert at expiration or maturity or up to 1 month before. If you hold a cash or margin account and would like to enroll in our Fully Paid Securities Lending program or simply learn about the program, please visit the Security Lending tab. Underneath the profile icon, we have the buy and sell buttons, which I'll discuss a little later. Next to it, we have the transfer button, where you can add, withdraw, or contribute funds into your brokerage account. It can also be used to convert currency. We will now click on the Get a Quote button, which provides information on stocks, ETFs, or even mutual funds by typing in the symbol or name of the security. You are now on the quote page with a real-time quote with key quote information. To refresh the quote, don't forget to click on the double arrow icon. Now, to the right of the quote section, you will see the buy and sell buttons. By clicking on either button, a partially completed trade ticket will appear. Fill in the missing info and you can submit the transaction. If you find the trade ticket is taking up too much space, just click on the double arrows for a condensed version or simply minimize it. To the right, we have three tools which can also be accessed via the toolbox. The first is the watchlist. A watchlist allows you to build lists of securities to follow and view all their quotes in real time with just a click. Below, we have the comparison tool, which can also be found in our ETF Center. It can allow you to easily compare up to four different stocks, ETFs, or mutual funds side by side with certain criteria. You can also compare the securities in chart format. Lastly, we have an alert tool, which is perfect for monitoring stocks and ETFs that are held in your portfolio or that you are interested in. Receive an email when your alert has been triggered from the choices shown here. If we scroll down the page slightly to the Overview tab, we can see the securities performance, earnings estimate, and news. You also have access to a chart that you can customize by clicking on the expand icon. If you are looking for research reports on your stock, click on the Analysis tab and you'll see their research available, including the 12-month price target from National Bank Financial and the 12-month fair value price from Morningstar. Want to learn more? Click on the links to download the research reports. I'm going to skip the next three tabs because they also appear in the drop-down menu of the markets heading, and I'll discuss them when we reach that section. Our next tab provides options quotes, and next to it we have the finance tab, which provides information on valuations, dividends, growth rates, and other financial ratios. Now, if you are looking for investment ideas, I'll direct you to the research heading and then click on publications. Here, we've gathered the Canadian and US research and analysis from National Bank Financial and Morningstar for you to consult. Choose from the latest stock publications, which are updated daily. If you are searching for a list of ideas, then check out the Stock Select list, where NBF and Morningstar analysts provide you with a curated list of US and Canadian stocks to choose from. Further down the page, we have technical analysis research. Moving on to our next section, we have company coverage, where you can apply search criteria and quickly filter through over 1,600 Canadian and US stock research reports from NBF and Morningstar. If we scroll down slightly, we can see their recent rating and target price changes. Our next section is economy and strategy. Here you can read up on the latest economic news or consult one of the sector or industry reports from NBF or Morningstar. To the left, we have the documents heading, where all electronic documentation and where you would download your tax slips is held for 7 years. Under the activities heading, you can view your current orders, history, and pending transfers. For those of you with registered accounts, you can view your current contributions and minimum payments here. Moving to the left, we have the markets heading and, by selecting overview, we can quickly see how the major indices and commodities are trending. Further down the page, we have our top movers. We've already discussed the quote section. Below, you can access our ETF Center, where you can find ETFs that match your criteria with our screener, as well as other research and tools. Moving on, we have our watchlist section, where you can create up to 10 lists that can contain up to 10 securities. Easily add or delete them and follow them in real time. Our next category is Trading Central, which will provide you with three powerful tools. The first tool is Technical Insight, which allows investors to optimize their trading strategies through actionable technical analysis on individual stocks and ETFs. Click on the magnifying glass and type in your symbol and let the tool analyze the security for you. You can also use their customizable screener to quickly identify potential investment ideas or use their featured idea screen. The next tool is Fundamental Insight, which provides an easy-to-understand rating and a 12-month target price, which can help you make timely, better educated decisions on buying or selling a stock. This rating uses a combination of value, growth, quality, income, and momentum factors as key metrics when rating a company. The third tool is Strategy Builder, which allows you to identify securities that meet your investing criteria by using fundamental and technical filters. Strategy Builder offers investment themes, preset screens, or expert-tested strategies to build upon. You can even backtest your strategy to see how it would have performed. Our next tool is OptionsPlay. Do you trade options, or would you like to integrate this investment strategy? OptionsPlay is designed to be easy to understand and combines technical analysis with options, and the interactive interface allows investors to easily compare different option strategies. Whether you are buying calls and puts or creating income with covered calls or cash secured puts, OptionsPlay can support you. Lastly, we have our fixed income tool, which allows you to do an inventory search of our fixed income securities and make a purchase. Or click Table View on the right-hand side of the screen. Here, we have our highest current rates available by year and by product. Please note that for GIC rates and purchases, they can be done via our secure message center or by phone. Let's now view the Accounts drop-down menu. The summary lists your varied brokerage accounts. Next, we have our Holdings page, where you can view all your investments held per account. For many investors, this is probably the page you'll get to know the best. If you prefer having a more quote-like display for your holdings, then our quotes and chart section will appeal to you. Next, we have the asset allocation section of your portfolio. It's a great way to see if you are properly diversified by asset class, which can also be shown by individual holdings. You can change the view by clicking here to sector allocation to see if you aren't concentrated in a particular sector. Our final section is on performance, where you can see your returns over single or compound periods in either percentage or dollar terms. This ends our walkthrough video of the transactional platform. If you'd like to learn more, don't hesitate to view our YouTube videos on these sections or tools, which will go into further detail. National Bank Direct Brokerage wishes you success in the coming years as a self-directed investor.